Welcome to my Android Tech channel. Today I am going to show this video how to change language in your Samsung Android TV. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, if you want to change language in your Samsung Android TV, then I'll show you how to do this. First of all, you just need to enter the settings. Just go to the settings. In this you can see general option. You just need to click on this general option. In right section you can see system manager. You just need to click on this system manager. In this second option you can see language. By default it is selected as English. If you want to change the language, just click on this. You can select all your local language. You can see here Hindi, Tamil, Marathi. All your local language are available here. You can select whatever you want. You can see I have set the language Hindi and the language changes to Hindi. All the text are in Hindi. So we'll change back to English. That's it guys. So in this way you can change language in your Samsung Android TV. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.